Hello, my name is Erin. I'm a professional copy editor who shares writing tips for the real world on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com. Microsoft Word includes 27 special characters. Undoubtedly, three of the most popular special characters are the copyright, trademark, and registered symbol. Today's tutorial demonstrates how to insert copyright, trademark, and registered symbols in Microsoft Word using the symbol dialog box, keyboard shortcuts, and AutoCorrect. To learn more about inserting the remaining 24 special characters, please watch my other tutorial titled How to Insert Special Characters in Microsoft Word. In this tutorial, I'll be using Microsoft Word 2016. However, the steps are similar for Word 2013 and Word 2010. You can use the symbol dialog box to insert copyright, trademark, and registered symbols. To begin, place your cursor where the symbol should be inserted in your text. Then, select the Insert tab, followed by Symbols in the Symbols group. Now, select More Symbols in the drop-down menu. In the Symbol dialog box, select the Special Characters tab, and then select Copyright, Registered, or Trademark. Once you've made your choice, select the Insert button. The symbol you selected will be automatically inserted into your text. Finally, select the Close button to close the symbol dialog box. If you're working on a PC, you can use the following keyboard shortcuts to insert copyright, trademark, and registered symbols. Begin by placing your cursor where the symbol should appear in your text. Then, use your keyboard to enter the appropriate key combination. For the copyright symbol, press Alt, Control, and the letter C. For the trademark, press Alt, Control, and the letter T. And for the registered symbol, press Alt, Control, and the letter R. Word's AutoCorrect feature lets you insert the copyright, trademark, and registered symbols by typing parentheses and specific lowercase letters directly into your text. For the copyright symbol, type open parentheses, the lowercase c, and closing parentheses. For the trademark, type open parentheses, lowercase t, m, and closing parentheses. And for the registered symbol, type opening parentheses, lowercase r, and closing parentheses. If AutoCorrect doesn't insert the symbol into your text, ensure that AutoCorrect is turned on in your software by going to the File tab and selecting Options in the Backstage view, followed by Proofing and AutoCorrect Options. The written version of this tutorial appears on erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below along with my Microsoft Word playlist. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in the future. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.